Who is it?
What's up, y'all? You feel me? So, we in this lovely, lovely, you know, hotel. I can take the mask off now, baby?
Well, of course.
Okay. We got a nice little hotel for y'all. So, first and foremost, I want to show y'all the bathroom. So, follow me. Step into the bathroom. We have a nice sink. You know, it's cute, clean, all of that good shit. Got us a little vanity mirror, you know, where baby need to do her lashes. Well, don't worry about that. Step over this way. Nice walk-in shower, you feel what I'm saying? See-through. So when things get deep and ready, it can get nice and heavy. You know what I'm saying? Got a light up in here. Never blind. We're gonna see everything, you feel me? All right, so follow me into the nice closet area we have. Yes, another light so you can see everything you need, you know? Nice little ironing board, iron, little hangers, little folding tray, you feel me? Everything cute, I like it so far. All right, so when you first come in to the right, we have us a little ice bucket, ice pick, two bottles of water, and some cups to sip. Nice little art, you know what I'm saying? I call this the microscope view because it's giving me a cell membrane view right here. But nice. Got us a picture light, you know, to make sure everything is on site. Nice tall full mirror to check out your feet, you know what I'm saying? I think my feet look pretty good. All black with the white, Los Angeles, you hear me? Beach line, boy. So when you come into the big area, of course, we got the master king, the master queen. Where things are gonna get in between, if you know what I'm saying. Not too major. Nice little granite office desk, you feel me? So when I'm editing my videos, I pull out my laptop and I get into it, pull the light a little closer, you know what I'm saying? Make everything happy, you feel me? Some more fine art, you know? We're gonna call this the scientific ball because it looks very scientific. And one of my greatest and most favorite things about this room is the view, of course. As you can see right now, we're watching the sun go down, watching the sunset. But it's not the best view, but it's still a good view. Big window, you know. Got us a pool area over here, of course. Black people gonna get their swim on. I'm surprised. Well, they in that water only because it's 4 feet, you know what I'm saying? If it was deeper, they wouldn't be there. But yeah, everything cool. Nice little lounging chair where I'm gonna be sipping my yak. You know, listen to some fine tunes, you feel me? Everything is cool. So, let's not forget about these marvelous lamps, you know. I guess we're gonna call that platinum, I don't know. But it goes good with the decor here. We have a nice coffee machine. Starbucks, by the way, none of that cheap motel coffee that they be trying to have us drinking. We got some good premium Starbucks coffee. A nice 42-inch flat screen, which is pretty cool. We look down here, nice little mini fridge. Is it stocked, baby?
No.
Surprise, it's not stocked, but hey. Nice little fridge there, little dresses, you know, little drawers, you know. Got us a safe box to keep that beat thing. Matter of fact, it's gonna do that right now. You gotta keep the money up. We have more fine arts, you know what I'm saying? This is scientific ball number 2. A little nice. More dresser space, you know, for everything you need. A nice modern alarm clock.
They got the plugs on the side. Know?
Yes, we got plugs on the side.
I'm talking about on the dresser.
USB. We got plugs on the dresser. All of that good shit, you feel me? And most importantly, Central Air. Central Air. Right now, I got on 66. Ooh, that's as low as I can take it. 65. But yes, y'all, this includes my room tour for the weekend. You know, nothing too crazy. I want to say happy Labor Day to everybody. I hope y'all enjoying this off day. Celebrate it, spend it with family, friends, and loved ones. And that's the same I would do. So I catch y'all when I catch y'all. See you later.
You want to do that challenge? Well, you know that challenge where they were tying their shoes.
Vegas bomb. You need a little bit of crown until your shit turn brown. A little bit of cranberry juice until your shit turn red. Then you get a little Sprite. Throw it on the tees out just a little bit. Swirl it round. Swirl it round. Hey, swirl it. Y'all, the city girl. I know I drink my shit straight. Be a vibe, you be me.
Girl, shut up.
Play the instrument. I'm about to rap the yard real quick. You hear me? Cause I'm a destiny. You can see and know that. Straight out of. Oh, right, this girl trying to abuse me now when I beat her ass. And she go with three dotted eyes. Y'all don't be surprised, okay?